Hello, and welcome back. Brian and Eliza showed us how to make one of the simplest pipes. Now we move to one of the most complex, the PHX water pipe. Like the spoon, this pipe starts with a clear Pyrex tube. But unlike the spoon, this pipe stays clear. That is because this pipe, the beauty of it is not how it looks, but how it works. Now we go to the secret underground layer where PHX will show us how they generate this fantastic filtration tube. Let's go. PHX pipes are made in a factory setting on an industrial glass lathe from prefabricated parts. What makes the PHX pipe special is its patented filtration column. Here are the pieces that will eventually make up the separate filtration chambers. This is the formation of the first filtration chamber. Here he is welding the outside of the chamber to the top of the base. At this point, the first filtration column is done, and he moves on to the base. Now he is using a graphite paddle to shape the bigger bottle. Then he repeats the same process in making a second filtration chamber on top of the first. Now he mounts the splash car. Then he welds on the last part of the neck. Finally, he adds the ice pinches.